All these geniuses, you know, all these brilliant guys, they all say, you can't win the state of California. I think we can.
A possibility, but unlikely.
No. You know, I think it's a big-time long shot.
What's he doing in a state that hasn't voted for a Republican since 1988? He thinks that he can actually flip California and turn it bright red.
I think it's California's in play. I mean, maybe not.
You know, man, I'd love to see it, but we'll see how it goes.
I don't see it happening. I'd love for it to happen, but I like to be real.
California's kind of a lost cause when it comes to conservatism.
Well, you know, he's defied all of the pundits from the very beginning. I don't see why he shouldn't be able to do it now.
Do you think that he can actually win California in the general election?
Yeah, I think he can.
Anywhere you go, you can make a difference. You'd be surprised. There's people that support Trump everywhere in the country. So just because you live in California or wherever you live, doesn't matter.
I think we can win the state of California. If we win California, the election is over, folks. It's over. We win.